In a situation like this, we want to hit the yellow out of the snooker and pot it to keep control of the table. To do this, take the yellow out of the equation and imagine potting the white. You then find the midpoint on the cushion between the pocket and the cue ball and do it like this. Follow this simple technique to keep control of the table by potting your ball out of a snooker every time. Like and follow for more.